want to do something like winner pays loser, $200?
Okay. Good match. West board, sounds like the dice just, no padding.
It's a good wood sound. I don't know if there's a room full of them, we're in here by ourselves, it sounds fine.
Sorry we didn't get to go ahead and start. Didn't even think about it. We just sat down and started playing. I definitely don't want to go to the bar now. See, I was practicing my motto of double early.
I was following your mantra there.
Yeah, no, that wasn't early. good, I thought it was gonna be the 4-5 and then killing.
Yeah, I guess I'll wait till next.
I double you again if you hit that one.
Straight four, I liked. I didn't like the combo.
No, I don't blame you. One. Good roll for at least one more time. That's the last time it's good. Time. Y'all seem to be real nervous playing.
Yeah, it's a little shaky.
Too many people watching, I think. Yeah, I had a prayer. price at on? Alright, hate to waste it that way.
I'm not gonna waste it on that.
Okay, time for ugly.
Thank you.
Damn, I'm a good player. Oh, good thing. It's magic.
So it's teetering.
Maybe I should have double hit you that time.
I can't remember, Stacy. I don't know what you're talking about.
I rolled a 4-6 and or double fours, and I didn't hit you. I would have left you a 2 to hit me back. We'll see.
Three, four.
I that a mic right there? Is that red thing?
Yeah, mic.
Kind of retarded roll is that? Don't like that at all. Well, you got a pretty good board. Ugly. Thank you.
For a second, you went to that one first, I was like, maybe, maybe.
Maybe he's really stupid.
Pass.
Maybe he is dumber than he looks. I always hate rolling a one to start with.
It's the best, and then you look over inside of one too, and you're like,
yes.
Probably like that more.
Yes, sir.
Well, you get the 4-1, I'll get that.
Well, when you roll one, you, A, you don't get the first roll, and B, there might be a 3 or a 6 with it. It really makes it good.
Do you know when it happened? So, when was that? Oh, we'll probably go back and I'm sure they'll.
I don't know what else to do.
I'm sure we'll go back and do one. How many rolls ago? Holy mackerel. I haven't done that in, I don't know, forever. I heard a lot of commotion. I was wondering. I didn't think, like, why would there be a lot of commotion? I didn't see the commotion. Now I see what the commotion was. What's happened?
Oh, I'll take a short break.
I wasn't focused
I can't
on
do
his track. I was just
this
taking my map off.
I forgot to take
off distractions
my
for a second.
So where do we have to go? Do you have any idea how far back?
It couldn't be too far back because the commotion was only a couple rows ago.
At least.
Can you go back a couple of rows?
I'm not sure.
Because I normally, you know, I
yeah.
glance at different times. I kind of see how many points we play and
right,
what my time's
right.
at and
right.
see if it's an issue at all. whole lot better than that.
I want to have to think about.
I exactly what the customer wanted.
Can't move those in here for, you want to set it first. Almost doubled you before that, but it's too chicken.
Well, it's too chicken to hit.
Huh?
Well, it's too chicken to hit.
Yeah, I didn't know what I wanted you to do on that play. sure if I wanted you to take that one either. I kinda wanted you to drop. It would've been scary if you would've taken it.
Six man. Much more respect.
I was the number you were hoping for.
I don't even think about those things. I'm like, oh, there is one. I assume there's always an anti-joker. There's always good and bad things that can happen on every one.
Nice. Cruising along here.
All that work walking through a corn maze I did yesterday worked, you know, I was doing
yeah.
this stuff. How to,
it,
how to get
yeah.
out through the corn maze.
It's awesome when it happens. Well, I should be this game with Ray. Unscrew it, Stacy. up with that number?
Dollar store.
Should've went to Target.
Yeah.
I was the one play that Bill didn't make, was he had a situation like this and he didn't feel it. Point. You had a four card. He ran from there. I gave it to you.
Match.
Nerve wracking. My God.
Thank you, brother.
Thank you. Yeah. Congrats.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Phew. Can you send me that game when you?
Yeah.
When you get
yeah, eventually.
See how
he's done.
See how bad my playing was compared to my luck factor.
Yeah. Yeah, we'll see what we did.
Yeah.
Thank you.
A lot of tough games.
Yep.